President, honorable guests, my dear students, ladies and